Hi everyone. This is a tutorial video that will show you how to import RIS files into your Zotero library, whether from a backup or exported out of another database or citation management system. In the next 90 seconds, you'll learn how to choose a file and bring it into your Zotero collection. Let's get started. As you can see, I've opened my Zotero library. Next, I'll select the references I want to import. I'll click on File and select Import from the drop-down menu. A wizard will pop up, asking you to confirm that you're importing from a file. When you click Next, it will ask you to select the file from your computer. Navigate to your RIS file and click Open. Confirm whether you want to copy the files into Zotero or just link to them elsewhere on your computer. If you're not sure, pick Copy Files. Click Next, and the files will import. You'll get a report of how many files were imported, and can click Finish to close the wizard. The files will be added to your Zotero library as a new collection. From there, you can organize, tag, and cite the files to your heart's content.